This is 1435 Larkin, unit number 4. As we walk into the unit, you have the kitchen, plenty of cabinet space, and a little breakfast bar area. This is the bathroom, shower over Crawford tub. Here you have a hallway closet, and this is the main living bedroom area. It's a really good size, and it faces the rear of the building. Also has a built-in office area.